Welcome back to CaptureRapture for the 21st episode of Banished. And it's just stopped raining. It's the summer of the 20th year, and things are going well, I think. Although, just as I said that, France the blacksmith died of old age. Although, Muri has replaced him. So, that's alright. What kind of a name is France, anyway? But, anyway, life goes on. We shall press on, and we need more wood and more food. Seems to be all I say throughout these videos these days. What are these things? Stored medicine. Alright. Interesting. So, wood is a big factor at the moment. My people are just harvesting the crops. Which is quite early actually, midsummer. So that's nice. We need to collect this wood, which should hopefully go to here, and then we will build this town up. So let's whiz through it a bit and see what happens. I think they're starting to build these things up here. But they're a long, long way from home. Let's pause these two. Let them build the houses first. I think that'll be the best thing. So, we're okay with tools. Yeah, we're okay at the moment. We brought something last time, didn't we? Was it a peach tree or something like that? Something along those lines. So, harvesting the beautiful crops. So we've got a good food amount. Oh, I keep on doing that. how do we get that back up? Of course. Right. So we're into autumn. I don't know what that sound was. It sounded like lightning. I think we're okay. I'm kind of expecting a natural disaster to happen to us. I think we was in our maybe second or third year when the hurricane struck. It didn't actually strike it. It nearly got us, but disappeared just at the last minute. So that was very lucky. So I'm kind of expecting something like that to happen again. You do need a storage barn on basically on top of every farm, otherwise this happens. The snow comes and they can't gather it fast enough. So we're going to lose them. And the boy there. Oh no, boy, he's 76, so he's not really a boy. His happiness is not very much. Maybe he's just a grumpy old man. Let's see if other people are happy. See, Jammy is happy. What about you? Wrighton is a bit unhappy. Gracie's happy. So, not doing too bad. Overall happiness is good though. I wonder why they're not happy. Maybe it's because I don't have a brewery yet. Oh, cool. We've got another cow. Awesome. So I don't know what this gives us. Do you get milk from these cows? I guess you eventually get meat. Let's check in our storage. Do we have a storage barn here? We don't have a storage barn, that could be a problem. So, let's build a storage barn. Yeah, let's build it there. Oh, it wouldn't let us build it there. There you go. So do people live in these houses? Yeah, every single one is full. So that's good. So let's pause these woodcutters right now, because we don't need them. Well, we do need them, because we've got no wood, but... yeah, I think a storage barn is more important at the moment. Although I think people are going to start freezing throughout the winter. So, right, let's speed up time. And let's just watch and see what happens. So they seem to have mined an awful lot of... I think this is iron. Yeah, it's iron. Blocks and blocks of it. So we've got all that, but we've only got 84 and 61. What's this, a gathering? What are you all doing? Why are you gathering around the well? Is this the new meeting point or what? Okay. That was kind of weird. Okay, so everyone is cold. What are these people doing? Ah, so they're going around here. Is this a shorter route? It can't be a shorter route, surely. Well, it might be, instead of going all the way around. So I'm guessing they're building the houses very slowly. Although they're going to have a hard time without the wood. So maybe we should pause them and focus on the wood. So nothing should be built right now, so let's get more labourers. We're in early spring, so farms should be starting. I should have really taken the farmers off them fields. But never mind. Erlington the stonecutter died, and a merchant has arrived. So let's see what he's selling. Chickens? Ah, oh, very nice. If we get some chickens, that'd be good. So, if we can afford a couple, I will be happy. I think we're just short, which is really annoying. So we need 30 more to get two chickens. I think we'll need another pasture as well. Ray Lanetta has died of old age. That's a shame. Seem to be quite a few people dying of old age now. Right, so let's focus on the chickens. So what are they bringing at the moment? I think the merchant is going back and forwards and replacing what we spent on the cattle. Yeah, I think they are. So let's... where's the merchant? He's the trader, isn't he? Okay. Let's put another person on the trading post. And then let's see what they're doing. I have no idea where that person's going. That's it. So he should be taking resources to the trading post. And hopefully we can buy them... chickens in a minute, but he has to hurry up. So where is he going? Let's check to see what he does. Let's follow him. Where is he going? Why is he going all the way down there? Oh, that's insane. No wonder it's taking so long. Let's take them off trader, and then let's go back and let's see if that sorts them out. I really want the chickens, so I hope they don't screw this up. Let's speed up time and see if we can get them. Let's just wait and see if anyone comes here. I think he's gonna leave soon. Oh, he's back. Yes, right, we can make a trade. Let's pause just enough. It's insane that he went all the way down here, all the way, just to get resources. I don't know why that is. Maybe we don't have logs anywhere else, which we don't seem to. Maybe he went to chop logs. Right, I shouldn't have gone off that many. Alright, let's buy some chickens. So we're overpaying by 4, but I don't mind about that. Let's trade. Alright, so we've got 2 chickens. They should arrive. There you go, our 2 chickens in the pen. Brilliant. So we've got an addition to our livestock. We've got now 3 cows and 2 chickens. And maybe we can put them here, but I think we should maybe stick them in our new town. Where should I put them? I think they'll kind of look nice there, actually. So let's prepare a pasture ready for them. How do I do this? There you go. I'm guessing they don't need too much space, so I might just do a 12 by 12 here. And set it to prioritize it. We don't have any builders because I took them off, so let's put a couple back on. And they will move the chickens to there. I think I'll need more herdsmen. I'm guessing the chickens need a pasture. I'm not 100% sure about that. Let me see. I don't think it could be anything else. So, I've brought my chickens, and I think I'm going to leave this episode here. Thanks for watching, and tune in next time. Bye.